Good morning, friends. Country Girl 555 here, Tina. It is the 14th of February, 2013. Happy Valentine's Day. I've been to the doctor all morning long. It's, I got up at 6 and left for the doctor not too long after that. And it's 1 o'clock now, so I'm just now having my breakfast. Going to share that with you now. They took blood and done a lot of tests and different things, and my back's in excruciating pain. So I am going to eat. I guess it's brunch now. And take medication, and I'm going to lay down for a nap. But first I'm going to show you what I'm having, okay? Okay, I'm having an omelet. This is 2 whole eggs and 2 egg whites. It has spinach in it, chicken breast in it, and just some light shredded Weight Watchers cheese. And this is just oatmeal, gluten-free oatmeal. I'll show you what that is. Naren's gluten-free instant porridge. Show you what the packets look like. That's what they look like. It's really nice. It tastes really nice. I don't have anything in there at all. No sweetener, no anything. It's good. So that's what I'm having. So 7 points for my omelet. And 3 points for my oatmeal, so I'm having 10 points for my breakfast. So that's what I'm going to have. I'm going to try to get in 4 pints of water. I'm going to color code it red today. See how that goes. Who knows? So they've made me some more appointments and different things. Scheduled MRI. And testing with a spine specialist, another one. So I don't know where I'm going from here. I just know it's going to take some time. I'm going to wait. So I've having to double up on the medication. So I'm going to carry on eating like I'm supposed to. 39 points a day. I'm taking my water and walk when I can. Right now I'm having trouble walking through the house. I'm having trouble sitting in the chair. But that's okay, because it'll turn out. The sun is beautiful today. It's absolutely gorgeous. So, hope you all have a very, very happy Valentine's Day. And I'll see you soon. Maybe I'll see you for dinner. Okay? So, I'll see you later for dinner. Ta-da. Hi, friends. Country Girl 555 here, Tina. I'm back to share my dinner. My husband cooked for me for Valentine's Day. I'm drinking, I've only had a couple of sips, but I'm drinking a German wine, Hock. It's very nice, but I have to mix something with it, so mixing a little bit of pineapple juice with it. It's quite nice. I had a bit of a walk. And no, I didn't take any medicine tonight, so I can drink a glass of wine with my dinner. And I had 1.5 miles, 2,487 steps. 2,487 steps. Sorry, guys. It went off. So, as a treat, my husband cooked my dinner. And we've not got to see the last twilight, so my husband has got that ready for us to watch now while we eat dinner. And so that's what we're going to do. We're going to watch Twilight, the last one, and have dinner. Oh, my earring fell out. Hold on. My little pearls. Let me show you my dinner. Okay, it's steak and baked chips with gravy on it, it's onion gravy, and baked beans, and macaroni and cheese. So that is my nice dinner, and along with my wine. I haven't figured up the points yet on it, but I've only had a small amount of points today, and so it doesn't really matter. I have 49 for the week. So that doesn't matter. I want to show you something else. You can see me okay? This is the card my husband made me for Valentine's Day. Isn't it cute? It says, "A Valentine with love from the one who gives meaning to your world, joy to your days, and excitement to your nights." On the inside, it says, "What do you mean? Who?" with a big question mark. He always makes me these little silly cards, and I think they're so cute. And you guys know that I got the sterling silver bracelet and my sterling silver earrings, the mood ring, with the, you know, the mood ring earrings. And I got him this card. Isn't it pretty? Shiny. "To my husband on Valentine's Day, love. It says, I want you to know just how special you are to me and how much I love you. Happy Valentine's Day." And he got chocolates. I got him 2 boxes of Quality Street chocolates. And he's been eating them since just a few minutes past 12 last night when it was officially Valentine's Day. And I have dark chocolate. I like dark chocolate. It's supposed to be better for you. Black Magic. Discover the secret of Black Magic box. These things are absolutely amazing. And yes, I am going to have one. So, I think that's all I wanted to say. I did get in my 1.5-mile walk. But we are dining in for Valentine's Day, and I don't know, maybe we'll go out to eat for our anniversary, which is the end of the month, or we may wait till my birthday, the 19th of March. Who knows? We were not even together last year on Valentine's Day or our anniversary because I was in America, so it just depends. We'll do something special. Anyways, guys, I'm going to eat my food before it gets cold. We're going to watch Twilight. And then I might get to watch Survivor because Survivor's out now. I've been watching that show ever since it first came on. I've never, ever missed an episode of it. And I absolutely love Survivor. It's like one of my weaknesses. And yes, I did get to watch The Walking Dead. I love that show. So I will see you all tomorrow on the 15th. So peace out. That's how we roll. God bless you all. Pray for you in hopes that you pray for me. Do something for yourself today so you can do something for someone else tomorrow. Or do something for someone else today so you can do something for yourself tomorrow. Ta-da, guys. Ta-da. Keith, want to say Happy Valentine's Day to everyone?
Happy Valentine's Day, everyone.
Aw. Did you hear him? Happy Valentine's Day, everyone. Ta-da. Okay, that's what's left from breakfast. That's the other... I didn't eat very much of my omelet. I ate my oatmeal, and that's what's left of my omelet. And the steak and chip dinner that my husband cooked me is 11 pro points. And just put all the tally in there. Be right back with the tally of the macaroni and cheese. Okay, that's showing the points. You put in the protein, which, let's see if I can do it, 23 1.2 carbs, 86.9, a lot of carbs, fat 19.8, fiber 4.3, and it's 17. So 17 and 11 is 27. And 10 for the breakfast, which you can see I didn't eat the half of the omelet. I'm still counting 10. Makes 37 points, right? And I've had two small glasses of wine. This is what the macaroni and cheese looks like. I've not had macaroni and cheese in, I've not had it in the 6 months I've been here. I might have had it when I was in America for my birthday. So that'd be last March. And I'll be having another birthday next month. So so today's total points are 10, 37 pro points. 37 pro points on there. I'll show you now why it's hard to do with no hands. Can you show Keith? I can't do this. This is my tens unit hooked up to my back. Do you want to show my back? What this thing does. I've got it on the thoracic part where the discs are out, and I've got it on the lower lumbar. You see it?
Mm-hmm.
Alright guys, so I stayed within my points, but I didn't get enough water because I've only had 3 pints of water, and I'm going to have to get the other one in. I promised I would have 4 in today, but I didn't get the other one in yet, so I'm wobbling. I'm wobbling because it's kind of hard to, walk with this tens unit on there. So I have to use the tens unit two times a day. And I thought that I would let y'all see that. It's a different one than I had before. It's a lot different. The pulsation and everything on it. I got one more minute to go on the first 20 minutes, and then it'll repeat, and then that'll be it. And then tomorrow, twice tomorrow. But my back's in a lot of pain tonight. A lot of pain. But I just needed to come back and show y'all that I do my calculations on my food, and everything I had, and, 37, I get 39 points, so, because it's a very tiny glass of wine, my second one it is, I'm just sipping on it, you just sip on it, 3 points they're supposed to be, but I water it down a little bit because I don't want it that strong, so like the first one I put a little bit of pineapple juice in it, and that one's got water in it. But, so the first one was 2 points, and that one was 2 points. So 37, 38, 39. So that's my total points for the day. So I only went over in my points, by 2. So that comes out of my weekly pro points on Weight Watchers. And no, I haven't opened my box of candy. My chocolates are still sealed. They're still sealed up. So I've not opened those. And I also wanted to show you that I got a new book today, Kathy Reich's Grave Secrets. And I'm still reading Devil Bones, and it's so good. Just got off the phone talking to my mom, told her Happy Valentine's Day. the new little baby that's in my family, Charity's little baby. She's in Vanderbilt Hospital. I need prayers for her. She's only a week and a half old. Actually, she's 2 weeks old. And she's got a urinary tract infection, a kidney infection, running a fever up and down, and strep throat already, my goodness. And they run tests on her for meningitis and all. And those tests haven't come back. So I would appreciate your prayers. And I think that's all I come back to say. Okay, guys? Peace out. That's how we roll. God bless. I pray for you in hopes that you pray for me. Do something for yourself today so you can do something for someone else tomorrow. Or do something for someone else today so you can do something for yourself tomorrow. Ta-da. Peace. Everybody, happy Valentine's Day.
Happy Valentine's Day.
Peace out.
Peace out. Live long and prosper.
Hello, guys. Loving him is like